There we go. A little smallie. Ooh, there we go. First fish. Got him on the drop shot. There we go. First fish, nice little 1 pounder. Little chunk. Beautiful fish though, it fought real hard. Got nice red eyes. There we go. A rock bass. There we go, little rock bass. There goes, nice drum. Slam that minnow. Oh, There we go. Nice little drum there. My first drum of the year. There we go. Right in the corner of the mouth there. There we go. First drum. Not a bad guy there. He slammed that minnow. Thought it was gonna be a catfish the way you hit it. There he goes. He had me freaking out, man. Thought it was gonna be a giant catfish or something. But I'll take that. Nice fight. Guess I don't really need a bell. He knew he was hooked there. There we go. Fish on. Pretty good one. Fighting like a smallie. He's got some weight though. Now he's not really fighting. Wonder what it is. Oh, there's a little bit of head shakes. Looks like a smallie. Walleye. Oh my gosh. Oh. That's species number 4, a walleye. He hit it kind of weird. Man, I knew he was fighting a little strange. There we go, look at that. Little walleye, it's a nice little keeper walleye there. That's the second one I've ever caught here. That's awesome. Look at that. That's sweet. Nice little walleye. That's awesome. That was the last thing I was expecting, honestly. Nice. Nice surprise there. I'm definitely not complaining about that. That's a nice little walleye. I knew he was fighting kind of weird. But I didn't really expect it to be a walleye, but that makes sense. He was in pretty shallow water too, honestly. I caught one out here. But it was in some deeper water in the channel. Catfish though. A lot of them, yeah. Yep. What was that? Yeah, it's not very deep right here. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm going for. I caught. Yeah. They love these rocks right here. Yep. That's largemouth there. Yep. Like I said, they love the rocks. You ate or ate in the rocks. There you go. Species number 5, I think. Little largemouth bass. Awesome. Those last two fish were caught on a Ned rig. This little guy here. I'm not sure the color exactly of this, but that's what's been working. Anything green pumpkin to goby color right now is a good color to throw. Oh yeah. Yeah. Small ones. Hope for some big ones.
That's why I got the trailer hook covered up. In case they missed the hit.
Yeah, especially those walleye. Yeah. You fish the Detroit River for walleye? There's a lot there. Big ones too. Are they still getting them right now?
Yeah. I'm standing here, reach up here. I'm gonna go out.
Yeah.